am with you with this letter. I am with you with this song. I am with you when you laugh at something silly that I did wrong. Who cares about or whereabouts? I'm here and you are there. I am with you and I care. I am with you as I write this and I'm thinking of you now. And you're with me though it's somewhere else and I can tell you how. Forget about the notion that a notion keeping you from me. I am with you emotionally. Good evening, everyone. How are you all doing today? I'm just moving you around. I don't believe it. I actually do not believe it. I'm so sorry, everyone. Oh, dear, you try and get a break. That's why I'm always late. And that doesn't look good. Stay with me. Stay with me. You're with me. Hi, Liz. Good evening. Hi, Nobby. Oh, wait a minute. Who else is with me? Oh, B's with us this evening. And if I'm not mistaken, my sister's here. Woo! How are you all doing? Oh, let's keep that nice and secure. It's only the slightest bump. Ah, what have you been up to, guys? Because it's the first one of New Year's, and I still got a... It is on purpose, honest. Because we pulled the last of the crackers, because today is 12th night, Epiphany, whatever you want to call it. And yeah, it's when we take down the tree. Still haven't properly took it down. It's a bigger task than I expected, but we did it. Christmas is ready for this year. You know, genuinely, yes, this December. Nobby says locked down. Yes, we are all locked down, and it's not the greatest, is it? We find our way, don't we? But it was necessary and all that jazz. We can see why they chose that, but don't worry. We're going to make our way through. Things like this, chatting to each other and supporting one another and just having a bit of fun. First things first, what should I go with? I'll tell you what we'll do. I'll just start with my drink. Tonight, Green Gage's gin and tonic with ice. Ooh, good evening. How was your New Year's Eve? Is my next question for you before, as we do a, start with a bit of song. Work Monday, Tuesday, homeschooling today, dog walks. Oh, you've done your runs. Oh, my doctor told me I'm not allowed to run. That's not the most encouraging thing, is it? Could you not run? And that was about 3 years ago, and I've been pole walking and Zumba and all that stuff, and it's done me the world of good. Just so you know. This has actually met with my sis. Hey, nice one. Oh, yeah. It's great, Liz, you're able to see people, especially close family, because, we were able to then, but whereas now, we're still stuck inside. And I know some of you are homeschooling, as B was being saying, which makes life really, really difficult. And I know it is a difficulty, certainly. Love the forest. New Year's was lovely. Oh, yeah, New Year's Eve. So, what did we do? I'll tell you what we did. We were out in, we watched Graham Norton, which is always worth a look. George Clooney was on that one. That was a blast. Because he's swagger. I wish I could be him. And then after that, dog hating the fireworks. Our cat isn't moved by them, but I know other dogs and other animals are, and pets, I should say, are really freaked out by. Ours wasn't. Little Charlie. He's probably going to pop his head around later today. And, basically at midnight, I came out the front door and there was loads of fireworks, as Nobby's put down there, and it was a really, it was a big deal thing, certainly. And then, in fact, I went out into the street and I had a glass of port. And my son and I going, hooray! And then I sang all by myself, Auld Lang Syne, and kind of waved to people kind of at the other end of our long road outside St Bernard Level School. And it was weird, singing Auld Lang Syne at the top of your voice. At the same time, it made sense to be doing it on my own because of what's happening. But it was a lovely feeling of being out surrounded by fireworks and smoke, and it was freezing. But yeah, we had a decent time. Is that Kim with us this evening? Hi, Kim. Give us a thumbs up. Give us a thumbs up. And Angela. Angela, how are you doing? We'll do some songs. I'll do some songs off the website, actually. I'll tell you what I've discovered. Because I always try and look for new songs for each week and things to play around with, and sometimes it works out okay. Luna's not a fan of Far, it's too many for her to cope with. There was a lot. And yes, it was foggy, definitely. Tell me what's going on for you. It is Kim. Hiya, Kim. Kim was one of the first people to come to the Oldland Ukulele Club. And then from there, she went to the Manguswood Ukulele Group. And my goodness, she has... I hope you don't mind me saying this, Kim. You came to Ukulele Club and you're like thinking, I'll just sit back here, I'll see what it's like. And then I lent you a ukulele. And it went from there. And it's wonderful to see how excited you are with it, genuinely. Okay, first song off the website is Bad Guy by the lovely Billie Eilish. And honestly, I'm so excited because the two songs that I really enjoy is from her, probably the only ones I know properly, is Bad Guy and Therefore I Am, and they're really easy to play. This one is basically a G minor, there's a C minor, and a D. Never with your thumb with a D. Then it goes C minor, then D. Sense without other instruments. See, that song is easy and I love that one. And I wish Karen was here tonight, because my lovely Zumba lady, Zumba teacher, guru, genius, legend, she introduced me to that song as well as all these other songs, which I wouldn't come across without lockdown, which is bizarre when you think, hey, blessings. But yeah, it's really, really cool. Paul's with us. Good evening, Paul, from the M&M land. Oh, how was your New Year's Eve? What did you do? Is Angela, last week you said you were just going to get drunk, and I said you would be having a drink with loved ones, doing something together. What did you actually do? I want to hear that. And I gave you something, didn't I? I gave you a video for New Year's, and I was wondering if you used it and if it was all right and everything. Huh. Now, while you write that and that, oh, I have my green tea. I don't remember which one it is, but it did topple over. But, you know. It nearly toppled over. Oh, this is Bakewell Tart Green Tea. I don't know how they do that, but it's brilliant. Okay, let's go with I Love to Boogie. I Love to Boogie on a Saturday night. This one's for King David. he's come out a few times, and he plays along sometimes. And keep him in your thoughts and prayers and so on, because he is struggling with arthritis. He's 85, I think, and he brought this song, and he says, I really like this one, until you realise it's about getting busy. This is on the website, by the way, which is ukulelewithben.com, and all the song sheets, and there's probably going to be more songs here or there. If you have any requests, send me a message down there. Also, if you want to contribute to the channel in any kind of way, any tips are always welcome. This is me with my hat out for you. paypal.me/ukuleleben. This was I Love to Boogie. Oh, thank you, thank you. A one, a two, and three, and four, right? We love to boogie. We love to boogie. Jitterbug boogie. Bowling pretty boogie. Oh, we love to boogie on a Saturday night. Belinda Mays, Fender got a Cadillac bow. Jenny lost a cherry walking on the way home. A passion of the herb, blasted its mind. It's a sweet beat ready for the moon bass grind. We love to boogie. We love to boogie on a Saturday night. I said, oh, I love to boogie. We love to boogie. High school boogie. Jitterbug boogie. Yeah, I love to boogie on a Saturday night. You rattlesnake out with your tail feathers high. Jitterbug left out a smile to the sky with your black velvet cape, your stovepipe hat. Bebop, baby, that dance is where it's at. We love to boogie. Yeah, I love to boogie on a Saturday night. I said, oh, I love to boogie. See, the lyrics where Jenny popped her cherry, I don't think that's anything to do with a greengrocer. I'm just saying, just saying. Paul had a quiet night. Well, I mean, like I was saying earlier, I mean, I was watching TV and, you know, hanging out with my son and my wife. And we, it was all right. You know, I'm not saying it was a downer. It's like it was the best you could do in that situation. And the fireworks and singing at the top of my voice, maybe waking up some children, I apologise, people of Oldencom, if that was a problem. Was well drunk and my neighbours loved it, thank you. Do you do that in a garden all the time? When you say was well drunk, was that with a karaoke machine? Or are you lying around in the back garden? I want to know more, I want to know more. Okay. Yes. Yes, we got down the tree, yes, today actually, and it's... I don't know, I'm wondering if I should put like a graph, like a poster here or something that comes up or whatever. Maybe something to remind you of websites and so on. But I'd just love to know what you're thinking, definitely. This is your hour. So whatever you want, I'll, you know, answer questions, go with the songs you want to play. I shall keep with this one. I'll do some McQueen, how about that? Our Queen night was a mixed success. Oh, Kieran's here. Hi, Kieran. Figured how to check in. Greetings from... Oh, you're going to have to tell me. Drogheda. Is it Drogheda? If you could bid it phonetically. Kieran messaged me this week, and he was asking for the song words and chords for Irish Rover. In fact, I'll do Irish Rover after this one, right, Kieran? But it's good to see you. What did you do for New Year's? Just write it down, send a message, send your request. I'd love to hear from you. Okay. Crazy little thing called love. Oh, 1, 2, 3. Still hating that G chord. when I taught, basically, Kim came to the first Oldland ukulele club, which was, blimey, I think it was 2017. And we've been together for a while, and it's been a wonderful group experience, as in, I'm still in contact with members of the group. In fact, oh, I say that, I'm in contact with Maureen, who's Good Grief Keith's wife. He's not on social media or shouldn't be allowed to carry matches, I think. I'm teasing. He's a lovely, lovely chap. And yeah, that's one of the chords. And I remember you saying, it's like, I'm not going to try and do that. And it's been a while and you're still... Oh, that's lovely to hear, though. You're giving it a go. I love that. Okay. Done bad guy. Oh, yeah, we're going to do the Irish Rover, weren't we? Where are you on my to-do list? Why not put it in the... Oh, there we are. Right. Oh, it keeps telling me I've done this before, and I have. Do one. On the 4th of July, 1806, we set sail from the sweet cove of Cork. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall of New York. It was an elegant craft, rigged for off and aft, and oh, how the wind drove early against every blast. Yeah, 27 masts, and it called her the Irish Rover. We had 1 million bags of the best lager rack. We had 2 million barrels of stone. We had 3 million sides of old blind horses' hides. We had 4 million barrels of bone. We had 5 million hooks, 6 million docks, 7 million barrels of water. We had 8 million bales of old nanny goat's tails in the hold of the Irish Rover. There was old Mickey Coot, who played hard on his flute when the ladies lined up for a set. He was tooting with skill with each barking quadrille, though the dancers were fluffer than pet. At the smart when he took, he was cock of the walk, and he rolled a dame under and over. They all knew at a glance, when he took up his dance, he excelled in the Irish Rover. There was Barney McGee on the banks of the Lee. There was Hogan from County times around, and the poor old dog was drowned. Let's frame of the study Irish Rover. Love it, love it. Love that song. Love that song so, so much. Your cheers. I wonder if my sister's still there. I'm trying to see who's online now. Give me a thumbs up if you're on. Always an opportunity to say hello. And definitely at this time, you guys applauding me away like that. Especially as in it's a time of circulation, of isolation rather. And what we're trying to do is reduce that. Fana. Hang on. Where is it? Drogheda. Fana. Oh, fantastic. I thought you were trying to pronounce, you were spelling out how to pronounce where you come from. Oh, yeah. I know, B. It's the poor old dog. The second to last person on that, being on that boat. I don't know if I told you. Sharna Lady was here the other week, and we did that song, and she basically pointed out I've missed the verse, and she called me a prude, because it is about certain ladies being on board for... Anyway, if you want to look up the video of the Pogues and the Dubliners looking it out, that'd be, you know, it's so much fun to watch. And they are a lovely bunch of guys, you know, in terms of I'd love to join the band because that amount of whiskey. No, it's the kind of fun and the kind of energy that comes from it, even though, you know, they're not, it's not a house band. It's not like dance music, but it is something with tons and tons of energy. I'll just put that down for you. Where is it? Oh, is it not here? Oh, therefore I am. I'll give this a go. Right. I'm trying to get this right because I was listening to it earlier. Oh, yeah, I know what I need to do. If I go... Hang on. If I carry on there, because the version I've got here is a bit rubbish. As in, the one I put on the website is actually quite... Well, just not that easy to put together. I'll put that in. Keep messaging. Tell me what you're up to this evening. What's going on for you? Especially as in, like we've been saying, because like for the next three or four weeks, we're spending it all here. My shopping's being delivered. Exercise is one of the reasons of leaving the house. It's not an easy time, but we'll like I said, we're going to be fine. We're going to be fine. Therefore, I want to try this one with you because I am. When I discovered how easy this song is, I was just. Or I'll be honest, I'll be genuinely shocked. I'll show you why it's like so easy. Okay, you ready for this? So, all it is. Hello, Charlalele. Ah, oh, how are you, my love? You've come at a good time, actually, Charlotte, because I'm going to show you that Billie Eilish one we talked about last week and how really, really easy it is. I'll just show you what it is. And Kieran, if you're watching, take notes. And it is on the website, a version of it, but the version I'm looking at here is from Ultimate Guitar. So there's a D minor, looks like that. That one there. And then there's an A. And you could choose to have an A7 in there as well. And that's the entire song. You could literally just have D minor and A. And look what's happening here. D minor, A. It's not too difficult, which is lush. I'll try this out. Okay. I'm going with the chop strum. And I hope I get my wording right. I'm not your friend or anything, Dan. You think that you're the man, I think therefore I am. I'm not your friend or anything, damn. You think that you're the man, I think therefore I am. Stop, what the hell are you talking about? Get your pretty name out of my mouth. We're not the same without. Don't talk about what I'm like, you might not feel. Top of the world, you're unreal. Your world's ideal. So go have fun. I really couldn't care less. You can be me the best, just know that. And I would have faint opinion. I'm not your friend or anything, damn. You think that you're the man. I think therefore I am. a present. Put your name next to my world, dear Fräulein. So I wanna be nice enough. Don't call my bluff, cause I hate to find articles, articles. I'd rather be lame, unworkable. A whole lot of international, international. My music's let me down. I'm not your friend. Music failed me, but that's the whole song. If you are a ukulele player, just know your D minor and A, and you're playing what I thought was one of the best songs of last year. In fact, it was late last year as well, so really, really hip. Oh, thank you, Charlotte Laney. Oh, by the way, Charlotte, this is the Green Gage's gin, as I gave you at Christmas, and tonic and ice, and I think it's very nice. Did you have it with tonic? Because I tend to go for martini, so it tends to be vermouth, but anyway, but yeah, that song's really cool. To cut a long story short. Thank you, Peter. That's really nice. Mwah. Thank you, thank you. What else are you guys up for? Tell me the songs. I've got a few songs on the website, ukulelewithben.com. Let's try another one. Oh, crikey, I haven't practiced this one that much at all. This is the Friends theme. Do you remember Friends? I think it was, I don't know where it is at the moment in terms of, because like it was on, is it still on Netflix? Because it was on Channel 4, came off Channel 4. No, I don't know where you can watch episodes, but you know, you can obsess it with it. I did have it with tonic and it's nice. I mean, all by itself it's nice, but as a mixer, it's, oh. So I'll be there for you, the Friends theme. Charlotte, your family have started to watch Friends, because I know, like, yeah, you have the box sets and you have Gal gorge them. It's still on Netflix. Oh, good, good. My son watches it here and then. And has anyone heard of Friends Fest, by the way? A lovely friend of mine, a year before last, went to Friends Fest, which is at Blaise Castle, which is Henbury, north side of the city. And she said it was great, memorabilia, meeting up with other Friends people. And this is a lady who is 19 and she obsesses with Friends. And it's like, this show was out before you were born. Wow. But anyway. Okay, this is I'll Be There For You. Again, on the website. 1, 2, 3, 4. So no one told you that life was gonna be this way. Job's a joke, you bro. You love life, be away from. You're always stuck on. I can't do that again. I'm so sorry. That was rubbish. Oh, no one had told you your life was gonna be this way. Oh, no. Your job's a joke, you bro. You love life like the away. You're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too. You're still in bed at 10, work again. Breakfast so far, things are looking great. Your mother warned you there'd be days like these, but she didn't tell you when the world has brought you down to your knees. I'll be there for you. Thank you, Sharp. There for you too. I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too. Thank you. face the day with. Make it through all the mess with. Someone I'll always laugh with, even though worse I'm best with you. Say Nora Kieran. Can't pronounce the Drogheda by Tex Ben. You need to hear it delivered by the local accent, which is a famous comedian has said is like the sound you expect to hear when two turkeys are French kissing. Well altered here, I drink. Oh my word. Oh, thank you for that, Kieran. My son's godfather is actually a Kieran as well. Couldn't tell you what part of Ireland he came from, but he's lived in Bristol for a very long time, as is his family. Oh, what can I do next for you? I'll do something very, very, very oldie fash. One of my favourite singers is Jim Reeves, and we're talking 70 years now. He was kind of performing and singing when my dad was born, so yeah. Great name. That's the wonder of the internet. I could get it to kind of, I can use that name and then find out what it sounds like. This is also on the website. I love you because. Jim Reeves, I think I got 6 best of albums of his. what we got here? I'm just trying to think what else we got here. I don't remember, put a little love. I'll do Anarchy in the UK. This is the whole thing with me, where it's like, you know, when people say, oh, can you play this song on the internet or on the ukulele? I'm like, yes, is the short answer. Yeah. Oh, this is so nice. Oh, PC's gone into lockdown. Hey, I think the funniest thing I ever heard regarding this, you know, what's been going on in the world, is a news story that came out, and the title's literally "Prisons Go into Lockdown." It just, yeah, it would just seem like they're in jail. Surely that's a big part of prison. Never heard that one before. Oh, thank you, B. That's really nice. Yeah, Jim Reeves. Oh, yeah, I love Jim Reeves. And horrible irony with Jim Reeves. He had a fear of flying, and to counter it, he learned to fly. And sadly, whilst piloting a plane, crashed. But I mean, the legacy he left us. Wonderful, wonderful singer. Oh, I'm going to show you something. I don't know if I've shown you this recently. This is my piccolo ukulele, an iuk, and it's insanely small, as you can see. This is my hand. I mean, I'm a big fella. I'm 6'5", but it's quite small. This is what's really cool about this one. Okay, right, you put it in your suit jacket like so. I know you're just walking around, and then all of a sudden you're looking for ukulele moments. Da-da. It probably works with a much bigger coat and not the inside of a suit jacket. Now, this is actually quite nice because A, it fits into a handbag or a little holder or whatever. You probably could carry, this could be carry-on for, you know, you carry things onto planes or whatever it may be, you know, bus journeys. And also, it's a kind of a sweeter version of the George Formby fill, you know, where you gotta, hang on. If you hear that, it's lovely. Saw that one being played, buddy. Oh, yes, I have. When did I see them? They did have a chat, and it was even smaller again, if I'm not mistaken. The one I saw, which I think, God, I saw that with Ukulele. I think that was probably 5 years ago. Oh, crikey, it was a long time ago, because she was living in Bristol. Anyway, when she comes along on here another time, we'll ask her for that one. Okay, I'm going to play this little one. I'm going to do Anarchy in the UK. It doesn't seem the right thing to talk about anarchy, but no one else has got other ukulele this small right now. In this room, anyway. I am the Antichrist. I am an anarchist. I don't know what I want, but I know how to get it. I want to destroy the passers-by, because I want to be anarchy. Anarchy for the UK, the bombing sometime, and maybe I give the wrong times off a traffic line. The future dream is a shopping scheme, cause I wanna be anarchy. How many ways to get what you want? I use the best, I use the rest. I use the enemy, I use anarchy, cause I wanna be anarchy. Oh, I wanna be anarchy. I'm miffed, destroyed. Booyah, check out the feedback. Saw them playing at the orchestra pre-lockdown in the Colston Hall, which is now called the, oh, I forgot, is it the Beacon Hall now? Which, if it is, that's an awesome name. And it's, you know, it's a good thing that they changed the name. I mean, it's like, oh, it's always been known this, but at the same time, it's the implication, what it stood for, you know, the person as well. We're grateful for his contribution, but you know the conversation, and I'll leave it there. That's for another time. What else we got here? Oh, we'll do cider drinker. Is Paul still here? Oh, no, Angela's still here. I use my punk rock one this time. Did you make them cry too? Did you make them cry too? I don't know what you mean there, B. Sorry. If you could elaborate, I'll do this song. If you could elaborate a bit more, B, I don't know what you mean by that. Sorry. Okay. When the moon. Oh, so I'm a cider drinker. I'll do the verse. I'm a cider. I'm trying to work out how the song goes. Because Combat Arse is in my head. Oh, yeah. I got to slow it down. I am a cider drinker. I drink it all of the day. I am a cider drinker. It soothes all me troubles away. Ooh-ah-roo-ah-ray, ooh-ah-roo-ah-ray. When the moon shine on the cow shed and we're rolling in the hay, all the cows are out there grazing and the milk is on its way. I am a cider drinker. I drink it all of the day. I am a cider drinker. It soothes all my troubles away. Ooh ah roo ah ray, ooh ah roo ah ray. Oh, and she's there. Thank you. Lights are cozy in the kitchen with the smell of rabbit stew. When the breeze blows across the farmyard, you can smell the cow shit too. Oh, I smell nothing like it. I am a cider drinker. I drinks it all of the day. I am a cider drinker. It soothes all me troubles away. Ooh-ah-roo-ah-ray, ooh-ah-roo-ah-ray. Now a dear old Mabel, sorry, I'll do that again. Now dear old Mabel, when she's able, she takes a stroll down Lover's Lane, and we'll play a pint of scrumpy, and we'll play old nature's game. Ooh-ah. I am a cider drinker. I drinks it all of the day. I am a cider drinker. It soothes all me troubles away. Ooh-ah-roo-ah-ray, 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 ooh-ah-roo-ah-ray. Oh, hang on. Did you make them cry too? Oh my God! I just got the gag. For those who don't know, quite a few months ago, I was playing a song called I Got the Music, which is a Kiki D song. And to cut a long story short, Liz mentioned that she saw Kiki D in her prime, you know, and she saw, was it the Hippodrome or the what's now the Beacon Centre? And basically, because Kiki D had been out with Don't Go Breaking My Heart with Elton John, they were crying out for that particular song and Elton John, and she ran off stage crying. It wasn't Liz's fault. She may not even been the oldest, but she was there. And it's a funny, silly story anyway. And I hope Kiki is well, to her health. Bristol Beacon. Thank you. Thank you. I like the name. I mean, Beacon is hope, and you know, that's a lovely thing, certainly. We're in need of so much hope these days, aren't we? But like I say, we're going to get through it, and I will go on about, you know, we'll get through it, but It's tough. It really is tough at this time. If I just go here, what else have we got here? And no other messages, that's fine. Now I'll try and do this song that's on the website. I'd do it nice and slow and all that, and this is Stormy Weathers, which is okay. This is, now I know this is a version, there's a version of it called Danielle Ate the Sandwich, who's a ukulele player and wonderful singer. But for Shauna Lely, this is an Etta James song, and it's much slower. Don't know why there's no sun in the sky. Stormy weather, since my girl and I ain't together. Keeps raining all the time. Life is bare, gloom and misery everywhere. Stormy weather, since my girl and I ain't together. Been raining all the time. When she went away, the blues would tin and met me. If she stays away, old rocking chair will get me. All I do is pray the Lord above would let me warm in the sun once more. Can go on everywhere I had is gone. Stormy weather. Trying to get the feel that fits me and get somewhere close to the Etta James version, who has an amazing singing voice, wonderful, wonderful singing voice. What else should we look at? Because I think I've gone through all the songs on the website. Give us a suggestion. If you want another Jim Reeves one, we can do that one. Let's take that out. No. That goes, no. Now telling me to go on Now TV. If I go here. No. Thank you. We're running out of time, which is amazing. What have we got here? Give me suggestions, people. I want to play the songs that you want to play, basically. If we go with that one. Sorry, this gin and tonic is so, so nice. I'll tell you what I'll do. Okay, why is that so long? Okay, we go here. What we haven't done for a while here, Budapest. George Ezra wrote this song because he couldn't get to Budapest. Got famous, went to Budapest, and went, meh. Oh. My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest, gold and grand piano, my beautiful Castillo birdie. Ooh, I give it all. My acres of a land I have achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and leave, but for you, ooh, maybe if you hold me, then all of this will go. maybe if you hold me, then all of this will go away. My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beautiful Castillo, but you, ooh, I'd leave it all over you. That George Ezra has given me a handful of songs that are quite easy to play and people really enjoy. And he is, yeah, massive talent. Massive, massive talent. Cheers. I'll tell you one thing I didn't put on the Facebook page. Is an Instagram post that Ukulele posted about 5 or 6 years ago. Where we did, we're basically her and a few friends were around and had my ukulele with me, and we played a few songs, and there was a snippet of one. We did Feel My Love, which is a beautiful, beautiful song. And she's got a great voice, and we did it, and she rediscovered it. And it was like, oh my goodness, the world was different. She's moved twice since we did that video. And she's got a baby now, and my son's grown up, and you know, our lives are different, but it was a lovely snippet of a, you know, a really nice evening together, just a whole bunch of us ukuleles and singing. And that's what I hope for you, just to have that those times where we're able to just have a good time. Oh, what shall we do? We gotta get through because we've only got a few more minutes left. Yes, I know, Liz, that Budapest is easier in the key of F. I'll show you what she means before we'll get to all the songs. There we are. Right, what she means is to play the key I've taught us in D. So there's a D chord, G, and A seventh. It's nice, but it's not the chords of the song. I should take this off. I'll keep this on tonight. Where the original was F. And it has a B flat where you're flattening your fingers across like that. And then a C. Give me one more reason where I should never make a change. And baby, if you hold me, then all of this will go away. I'll leave it all. I'll tell you what I'll do. On the website, we've got My Boy Lollipop. I'll say My Girl because it's me. And then we'll conclude for this evening. And like I said, if you want to send any contributions to keeping this channel ticking over nicely, paypal.me/ukuleleben. And yeah, it'd be really helpful just to have some of this right here. If you've got any requests for next week, send me a message here or through this Facebook page or whatever you want to do. And also, I'm loading this up straight onto the YouTube channel. Just look for The Ukulele Ben, you'll find me. My boy lollipop, you make my heart go giddy up. You're as sweet as candy, you're my sugar dandy. That's a nice way to end. Who was the singer of that one? Millie Small. Ah, I think it was Little Eva. Little Eva did the Locomotion, I guess. Anyway, it's 9 o'clock and our hour's up. And I've had a really good time. Because this is what normal looks like. But I think I'll put a poster thing here so it, you know, just jives up a bit. I liked having the Christmas tree here and flashy lights and all that. But, you know, we've got a few more months of whatever it is we're going to do and then Christmas. And I really, 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 really hope we work this out. You know, this time next year, literally, I'm just hoping things are right. Oh, good night, Angela. Mwah. I hope everything's all right with you, my love, and I hope you're sober. Okay, so we'll, yeah, I love you guys, and you're helping me get through lockdown as much as I try for you. Stay safe, everyone. Details of all the things I'm doing through the week are on this Facebook page and on the website, and stay safe, everyone. I love you, and next week, 8 o'clock on a Wednesday. All right, love you. Bye, everyone. Bye.